Quiet the back, please.
Take it. Just like we rehearsed, there we go. Take any card you want. Call them off at 10. Right, show everyone the card if they can see it.
Don't tell him.
I'm sure he sees it. Okay, don't matter, I've seen the trick before anyway. So. Could you put your card on the top? Say stop.
Stop.
You sure? Do you want to change your mind?
No.
That's a shame, would have helped, but don't worry. Now, did you notice anything different about your card?
It was a card.
Yeah, of course it was, but did you notice anything different about it?
What?
What was the colour of the... What? Fuck you. What was the colour of the back of your card?
The same colour.
Blue?
Yeah.
Blue. All right, I don't know if you could all see this, but if we flick through now, you notice there's a red card in there. If you're impressed, let your face know.
What?
So, if this was your card, would that be good? If this was it, would that be good?
That ain't it.
Oh, I don't know.
That ain't it.
I don't know. Let's have a look.
Oh,
nine of hearts. Yeah. Hold the applause, I've got a weak finish. So, nine of hearts.
Okay, sorry.
Was there nine of hearts, that's your card. Hold your hand up, the clean one.
What, we need a clean
one. I put the nine of hearts on your hand. Could you put your other hand on top like a sandwich? Just say stop whenever you like.
Stop.
Remember that card? The eight of diamonds, okay? Watch carefully. Look in your hand.
But it's red though. But it's still red.
Yeah, no, I changed colour.
Respect, man.
So that's it.
Hey! Come on,